My question, as a doctoral student and as someone who teaches undergraduates, is we're, of course, very worried about the rising cost of education and the ability of our students to be able to afford college tuition. So several other candidates come out with their plans for lowering or even free education at the public university level. Do you have a plan? And if so, do you have a way of paying for that?
Well, there's no such thing as free education because you know that ultimately somebody else is going to be paying for that education. And it's the taxpayer. I can't believe I'm saying this as a politician. I'm not a politician, but as somebody that's now in politics, in the political world, I'd love to say free education. But again, if somebody gets free education, all of the people paying, their rates are going to go up. I watch Bernie, and if you took 100% of everybody, you know, if their taxes were literally, if everything was paid in taxes, they made nothing, you wouldn't be able to pay more. So it's just words, okay? It's just words. But I get that question more than any single question, especially because I've gotten to know so many young people and they're so incredible. And I go to colleges, we have packed houses. And the first question I get always is student debt. And also, why is it so expensive? Two things are happening. The students become a conduit to the United States government, and the colleges are not watching their costs. They don't care. Because basically, the students are here, the government gives them the money, and the college is here. You take a look at the way college costs are rising, and there's no reason for it. They are letting them go up. And the problem is the students are getting crushed because, again, the government just keeps giving them more and more money and the students give them to the college. So it's not fair. We're going to really look into that because we have to keep it down. We have to keep it down. Some of the colleges do a good job. Many of them, I don't think they even care what the costs are because they get so much money. We are going to do something for the students. We've got to have something with extensions and lower interest rates and a lot of good things because if we don't do that, and Greta, it's unbelievable. I get this question so much and constantly, not even from students, from people that got crushed because the students are getting crushed. But I'll tell you the best answer of all, I'm going to create jobs. And people say, what does that have to do with it? The biggest problem is you have student debt and you're a good student. You went to a wonderful college. Everything's great. And then you look for a job and you can't get a job. We're going to bring jobs back to this country. We're not going to let China, Japan, Mexico, all these countries, and I could name 40 of them. They take our jobs. They take our money. We're going to bring the jobs back here. We're going to keep our companies here. We're not going to let Pfizer and all these companies go. So when you do have, you go through, you do well, now you're going to look for a job and you're going to get a great job, the kind of job you want. That's the most important. But we're going to do something with extensions and low interest rates, okay?